Be sure to stay tuned after our feature for a special shout-out of a special friend from the YouTuber himself.
Sharing that on the rec net. It's on the rec net.
Peter, wait, go in front so it looks like fucking lions following me.
Oh my gosh. Why can I perform my camera?
My camera is not photo.
No, that works. Can I look at this photo?
And now, our feature presentation.
I just got a selfie.
What are you doing?
Blinding. You can't grab. Oh my god, that was spring.
What the fuck is that?
I almost had a heart attack.
Me too.
I just
scared.
Oh my god, that was super good. I just lost faith that it's ever coming back to life.
Oh yes.
Behind me. Cause he's like the boss of Dodgeball. It's like
DIT!
It's like taking on the boss of Dodgeball.
I hope you get demolished, but I mean, good luck!
Was this okay, no. No, I don't like this. I don't like this now.
DIT!
Oh no.
This is dying in this.
It's done bouncing? It's good.
Shit!
Having a seizure?
And one of them is Eminem, and I was rapping to Eminem in his room. It was kind of cringe.
Rap this.
It.
It's very entertaining.
Yeah, it's for
very
you.
I enjoyed it 100%.
Cosby, I have a question. God.
Yeah.
No, I just distracted you to get you out of the floor so I could legitimately hit you. Wow. That's I feel like what's the right idea?
Headshot! Hit!
No one's going to
that. Oh, damn it! I'm just crossing the street, don't mind me. Hit!
Rolling him down to his bed!
Damn, Lion King's good! You kissed me! I touched-
Try and catch!
You bitch!
Ooh. I wanted that.
What? I was gonna hit him.
Hey!
Well, you failed!
Bitch!
And then you died!
Ouch! Tuna Matata!
Don't you dare! No! No!
Bye!
Hi! Whitening and hardness.
Take it.
Flag I see you!
Flag dropped.
Hakuna Matata! Bye!
Blue flag taken.
This is the wrong flag! Wait, is this the wrong flag? Yeah, that's
no way.
Yes, it is!
Blue flag taken. Oh, flag returned.
No.
Bye! Hakuna Matata!
Fatality!
Bye.
Taken. Blue flag dropped. Red flag taken.
No.
Blue flag taken. Blue flag dropped. Blue flag returned.
team scores.
Hakuna Matata.
Fatality.
Bye.
Blue flag taken.
Hakuna Matata.
Fatality.
Bye.
Blue flag. Remaining.
Hakuna Matata.
Fatality.
Bye.
Blue flag taken.
Did you see that guy? Nope.
Flag dropped.
Tony!
Flag returned.
You just got it. Okay.
Hakuna Matata!
Any device at any time.
Die. You're fired! Hakuna Matata!
Oh, you motherfucker.
That fatality.
Bye.
Flag dropped. Flag returned.
How's that? Same thing.
Red flag
dropped. Flags! Flags!
Watch this. Watch out.
Long live the king!
Just end it. It's over. Oh, fuck! Fuck!
We're not gonna die.
Yeah, we are. This is just insane. I mean, look at all this. Oh my god, there's so much shit! So much shit! Come on, just die!
Oh god, that was rough.
I did it!
That really was.
I did it.
Like a laugh. Oh, that looks... That looks alright. What was that?
I got
C rank? Did you? C rank. Well... Your mom dropped you when you were one. Oh, that's brutal, Winter. You came out of your dad. You
Luffy.
Luffy, I think he's gonna eat pink.
Lion's gonna win.
Yeah. Whoa!
What? What? What?
How did I get 103?
What? How?
I got
oh no!
To
no! No! Oh now I gotta get a strike. Probably two
or a spare,
of them.
I think. No, you can get a spare. I think. How did I get 100? That's crazy. LaShawn, do you know what the
can I at least get a spare?
Do you know where the lucky shoe is?
Where's the lucky shoe?
Fuck.
Your hand and grab it.
Fuck.
Game over.
No! No!
Yes!
No! Fuck!
I got 101.
I can't believe how close I was! God damn you, Kofi!
You were so close!
I didn't get anything for that.
I need to stop.
Keeping. Whatever, it's fine.
Can you believe how close I was of beating Kozui?
Oh, Kozui won. I thought you won. Oh my
I
god,
I thought so
Kozui
too.
Just, like, for the, like, the sleigh at the end. Oh. Never mind. I thought I was. No, Ash, it's you.
Really?
What?
What? Go ahead and put it on.
Oh no.
Put on the cape.
No, I'm clipping it,
The dog. Keep your on the way.
Blood gazelle.
You wanna die for this
you,
planet?
Yeah.
Fine.
Should.
What's 17 more years? I can always start again. Make another kid.
Oh, he really did.
Ow.
Why did you make me do this? You're f***ing so you can watch everyone around you die. Think, Mark! You'll out every fragile, insignificant being on this planet. You live, this world crumble to dust and blow away. Everyone and everything you know will be gone. Everything. What will you have after 500 years?
Pizza. I like pizza for the next 500 years.
Nah, that thing's dead.
Shine but there goes out. Your pizza.
At least it didn't go to waste.
I ate it all.
Ow.
No, he doesn't have any hands. His hands are really far now.
Guys, I'm gonna be honest. We don't make this up. I don't wanna be, I don't like a bitch, but I'm just gonna be honest.
bad.
There's our ride!
Yes, finally! You're like, you get on the helicopter first, well, then me.
Come on, come on! Can't wait any longer!
Come on, hurry! Come on, hurry! Wait, you bastard! Alright. Oh, he's gonna get me!
Oh, get the... Come on, get in!
No! Lion King! Blakey, you did it! Good job. First win. Okay. We are never doing it again.
Blood gazelle.
You wanna die for this planet?
Yeah.
Fine! What's 16 more years? I can always start again. Make another kid.
Oh, he really did.
Ow.
Why did you make me do this? You're f***ing so you can watch everyone around you die. Think, Mark. You'll outlive every fragile, insignificant being on this planet. You'll live this world crumble to dust and blow away. Everyone and everything you know will be gone.
Hey, look at your son.
What will you have after 500 years?
Pizza. I love pizza for the next 500 years.
Nah, that thing's dead.
Shine
but there goes
out.
Your pizza.
At least it didn't go to waste.
I ate it all.
Ow.
Hey, it's morphin time!
Creators are all here!
Go, go, Power Rangers!
What was that, bro?
Hang on. Go, go, Power Rangers!
Where are you going?
What the hell? What the fuck?
Go, go, Power Rangers! Go, go, Power Rangers!
What in the hell did you do?
Apparently, they left it grabbable.
Okay,
babe, you're so rude, so mean, why?
Drop the makeup pen, please. I'm going to show you a cool trick. I'm going to show you a cool dance team. Da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da. Can't leave that action.
Hakuna Matata! Hakuna Matata! Hey, fuck! Damn,
I saw you! You ran past us with a knife! You can't see
Nazi concentration camp.
No! Blue team wins.
What? Did the ball go through the paddle? What?
My asshole. God fuck. That's not fair. That was fucked. It was going right through it. It's rigged. That was 100% rigged, Coach Lee. You didn't win that.
No, Andrew. You didn't see that.
Come on, guys. Oh, nice.
Oh, having like fun, perfume?
Yes, it's actually kind of relaxing. I can drink my Coca-Cola while doing it.
How do you just glitch walk? just glitch walk.
There is a way to slow the ball. There is a way to slow the ball where they just go up and down. Yeah, I can't think of...
Say hello to Mufasa for me!
Seven one.
Oh my god!
You just came out of nowhere.
Oh my god.
I'm good. I'm good.
Watch out, there's more.
Oh, what was that? Oh, that grenade.
Watch out, there's more.
Hi y'all, this is Mr. Marfan12, and I hope you all enjoyed the 10th installment of Rec Room Moments. And before we end this off, I'd like to give out a special shout out to my best Rec Room friend, Terapeutic. We have done a lot of games together, we've done hangouts, we played some quests together, and played dodgeball. That was a lot in the Rec Room Moment video. And you might be asking, where did you meet a Therapeutic? Well, it's kind of a long story, but I'm going to cut it short. Let's see. Somebody invited me to a game called Freeze Tag, which I don't like that game, Freeze Tag. I don't know who invited me over. Invited me. So, Tara, what could you tell the rest of the story?
I hate this story. So, Lion was making Lion King quotes when I was playing Freeze Tag. I didn't understand what was going on. He was just making quotes from Lion King in like the perfect voice. I did not understand. I'm like, there's a Lion King here. He's quoting Lion King. I need to friend this person like ASAP. So I did. And the rest is kind of history. Start button on the scoreboard. We've been hanging out pretty much every day since. Yes.
So Robbie and I didn't see you at the presentation of Simba.
Exactly. So if you guys enjoy Rec Room content, consider subscribing to my channel. I do upload videos every Wednesday and Fridays, as well as doing a Monday live stream at 4 p.m. Pacific time.
And the link to her channel will be in the description. Just simply type in Therapeutic. Links in the description if you want to check her out. We don't, not to mention, we also have other RecTubers that were in the future into the Rec Room Moment video, such as CozWee and Atarfume. I will also post a link to their channels in the description as well. And if you want to subscribe to them, Tara and I are friends with CozWee, Atarfume. The link to their channels will be in the description. You can check them out as well. Tara, you got anything?
I do not. I am all Rec Roomed out. I said my piece. You said your piece. Everything is good. We're good.
Okay.
But right, also, I'd like to add, make sure you turn on the bell notification when you subscribe to Lion so you get notified every single time that he does a live stream. He does Rec Room live streams that are extremely epic. So make sure you turn on that bell notification after you've subscribed.
You heard it from there. Thank you all for watching the Rec Room Moment video. So, let's wrap this up. This is Mr. Marfan12, thank you, Rec Room, and Therapeutic. See you soon.
Okay, we're good. Cut. You're so cute.